Thermocouples 1, Base Cooperation. Hello, friends. My name is Eduardo Toselli, and I live in Brazil, working with thermocouples of 30 years, and wish I could spend my experience to others. I made the video in English, so it can be accessible to more people. I have many videos, of course, in Brazil, and will be doing also in English. All my experience in temperature measuring within the reach of everyone. We had many requests for author counters, and so did the courses in English. This is the first in a series. Do not speak English fluently, but I promise to try to improve with each new video. This is an experience of the base cooperation of thermocouples. We have two metal tubes welded on the end, a copper pipe and stainless holder. Connect with copper cable and compensation cable chromoaluminium type. Digital indicator, room temperature, select type chromoaluminium. We use metal pipes to show that we can use any metal, but different. Solders at the type. At the end, we generate voltage. Note that by halting the type, the temperature decreases. The temperature decreases because the cable connection are reversed. These experiments can prove if two tubes are the same matter, if no voltage generation when halted. When we generate voltage, tubes are different matter. The temperature continues to decline. Let's turn off the heater. We now reverse the cables. We'll have the correct polarity. Reverse the cable connection. We now heat. Heating again. Heating the type. The temperature indicator will increase. Heating the type. The temperature keeps rising. Ending. We used two different metals and welded on their end. That's how thermocouples work. End video. Do you like the video? It's very important to keep our work. Give a like or share with your friends. Do not like? No problem. Write your review. Thanks for visiting English-speaking countries. Thank you very much.